This is the Flying Squirrel to Cargo Explained. Ninjas must take to the air after launching themselves from the trampoline. They grab onto the cargo net with precision. Once there, they need to make their way to the top of the net. And over the top of the obstacle, you grip the fireman's pole with both hands and then slide down smoothly to face the final obstacle.